khona okusihluphile nje ngiye ngicabanga indaba yokuphenduka ka kwaMfundisi uNgcobo
uDan
nokuphenduka ka kwaMfundisi uMbatha abakithi nhlangakazi
ngikhumbula indaba ngenzela umlaleli njalo uDan lo wekhongomane
yebo
le khongomane silibona elifaka ubaba mkhulu
ngicabanga ukuthi
sizoyixoxa ngelinye ilanga
isikhashana enginaso ngayithatha eyodwa yazo mhlambe angithathe yona eka mfundisi uNgcobo
yekhongomane
leli esilibona lilapha
kuyifoto
leli
ehlabelelweni yes
ngoba ngibe nenhlanhla yokuhlangana nogogo Malthuli ugogo Malthuli ozala uanti mamukazi ngenzela ukuthi baza abantu ukukhuluma la ngabantu bakomalume kaNgcobo
yes
uzala umamukazi anti mamukazi sihlalile naye kodwa ugogo Malthuli besenza isikhumbuze homisi amathempeli wonke aphansi kwenhlangakazi wonke kusuka phezulu komathola amnyama yonke inyuswa wonke unodwengu wonke usiyane wonke buhamba uye sinamvama kwisikhumbuzo
Templeli
sinamvama
yes
leli sinamvama ukuthi sesinamvama kwaqa nje yena ubaba mkhulu so ixoxa leyo ngelinye ilanga wazo kwa namasanga awu 4 awaqambayo kwakhona umfula ukhombayo osekhona namanje lo mhosho senhlangakazi njalo sakhuluma ngenhlangakazi mefike enhlangakazi
siyahamba nje siyadlula thina sibheke intabeni siyahamba sidlula imsebenzi kababa mkhulu la endleleni engakhulunywa ngalo
nidlula lapho khona ashiya khona incwadi noma isekhona yini abantu ba manje sebeqinile kakhulu bayithatha izinto wathi ngaphumile incwadi kulomzi wayishiya ibifundwa makuyisikhumbuzo sango May wayishiya saphila wathi le ncwadi ayihlale kulomuzi ihlale ingasuki kuona
hey savelelwa abantu besifonela be ikabali umuzi
bangafoni abantu
bangafoni
bahamba bohlupha abakwalo
kodwa nje mfundisi impela sisho ngeke sintshele angisho nje manje moyeni ukuthi ngeke sintshele
ngoba ngizohlupha kodwa washiya incwadi lapho wathi ngaphumi ikona lokukhuluma kwethu mhlambi kona owahluphayo ngoba ngiyacathi abanye bahamba bafike bayithatha mhlawumbe bayibuyiselanga icala kowayithathayo ngoba wathi ubaba mkhulu ingaphumi leyo ncwadi lana ke ubaba mkhulu ukuze atholele isigqoko
kaNgcobo
lapha phansi phezu komona kanodwengu umkhulu uDeni ke wayesonta eluthela la kamaqokomela kunesonto lakhona eluthela naphezulu ozwathini esonta khona weMdikoni enesikhundla uthi ke ugogo uMalthuli uthi babona kuqhamuka indoda esangweni yabingelela le ndoda hayike base bephuma ke phela kwangavunyiwe ukuthi ungenise umuntu endlini indoda
ingekho kwakunjalo uma uze kuthiwa indoda yakhe ayikhuleke esangweni
nomthetho obuNazareth sho njalo obhalwe ngobaba mkhulu olulekayo uthi uma ufika emzini wenhlayisa uthi ingekho musa uthola lisuwenzela itiye endlini impilo yesidu le uShembe ufuka imemeye
manje egcekeni bakubone nabantu bonke
ukuthiungabona lisungene
kanti
indoda yakhona
ayikho
umthetho lo wobusako mese efikile kubaba mkhulu akhuleke aphumeke ugogo Malthuli usabona mnumzane bavumela cha ngize ukuzofuna isigqoko sami ngabona indodana umkhwenyana wakhe egoli ngamtshela ukuthi akahamba esitole esithile sasidayisa igqoko wafika wasithenga yimini engade asithenge lezo sigqoko lapho esusikesini la usibeke khona kuneyingubo eyingaka ngaphezulu kuneyingubo eyingaka ngaphansi isuitcase liphezulu lisendaweni ewukuthi hamba kusikhiphe ngiyasifuna uMalthula lo muntu ngoba akaza angene la endlini
wazi yonke
lento wayeseyazi yonke nokuthi sigqoko sibaphi ebese bonda ayikho indlela yokuthi athi hayi mnumzane wesigebengu wena wase cha baba umthetho wesintu uthi unkosikazi ngisho noma ukuthi usutheni akayikhiphi into yendoda engayitshelile ngizobhalela ke umkhonyana umfundisi uNgcobo ngimtshele ukuthi kunomuntu ofikile kanje wathi uthi kubaba mkhulu kulungile ke mbhalele sohlangana naye la uthi ke ugogo Malthuli manje muthi sohlangana la naye nobabili When I soak tinta up, soak water up, well. Oh, time we cut a second arm. Minango was in Zwane as go for a little langues and an. I get up a leg. I tell this card to put in what me a cold. I have a city's card. This is what Tina's banganing. See a combulin bella.
Oh,
lo muntu usefikile umfundisi lo muntu uzozwa bathi besalindile nje esangena endlini mhlawumbe engakakhumuli wayekhuleka umqalo wendlela esangweni bathi uthe mayekhuleka akabange esangena endlini uNgcobo wayephuma naye wesengena esibayeni bangena esibayeni bobabili wesehla uNgcobo uyakuyena bakhuluma uthi umaluthuli sasingakwazi ukusondela kubona bekhuluma ngoba akekho umuntu onelungelo lokusondela kubantu besilisa owesifazane. Uthi kodwa wawubona indawo abayikhuluma ijulile. Uthi bathi beza uNgcobo emamiza iBhayibheli. Wathi ubuhlani iBhayibheli. Sekhulunyiwe lesigogo. Wayesethi buyisani iBhayibheli. Kwase kugijima ingane neBhayibheli yazi ifika ibaningi.
Ngoba umfundisi lo uDan Ngcobo
umdikoni
njalo ebandleni manje
ufuna ukubona
ukumhlola kahle lo muntu
ufuna ukubona kuthiwa wathi mayivula incwadi ivula uyena uNgcobo ngiyacanga ngiyasho baba omkhulu ukuthi ivula incwadi ukuthi wathi mayivula kwaphambanga imbani kuyona incwadi iBhayibheli waguqa phansi bathi amanzi abawezwa wathi kanti wena uphuma phi bathi kusuka lapho esibayeni waphuma umfundisi uNgcobo eseyikhethile inkosi yasekuphakameni wasekhuphuka walanda isigogo wahamba wafika wamnika lesigogo asigqokile
leli ikhongomane
aligqokile siyayinqampunqampu.